More than 3,000 years ago, man started working underground in the Alps. Our country combines beautiful landscapes, fine arts and high technology. But also mining is part of our tradition. We put a lot of effort in the tunneling development. The Alps domain our country. Unique rock formations invite you to a variety of outdoor activities. For an alpine nation as Austria, tunnels are the basis of progress and economic growth. The beauty of the landscape and wildlife, the wide range of sports and culture, the classical music. You can't just see it, you have to experience it. Austria is a small nation, but being small can have a huge advantage. Discover the fantastic surroundings of Salzburg with all of your senses. The smell of freedom in the mountains, the sound of music, the taste of traditional food, and the Austrian hospitality. That feels like a warm hug of an old friend. Due to present infrastructure, perfect accessibility and highest safety standards, Salzburg is a perfect location for the World Tunnel Congress 2019. Within a radius of 250 kilometers, you find most of Europe's biggest tunneling sites. Let's pay a visit. Within our projects, ecological and economical aspects play an important role. That's why we strongly rely on hydropower in Austria. Tunnel, railway and road construction shaped our history. Like world's first alpine railroad, built at the Semmering and the salt mines of Hallstatt, where mining took its beginning more than 3,000 years ago.
Hello, I'm Heinz Schaden, Mayor of the City of Salzburg. I would like to invite you all to the City of Salzburg in May 2019 to the World Tunneling Congress. And this is my wife.
欢迎各位来自中国的嘉宾参加我们2019年5月份的国际会议。欢迎大家。
Willkommen in Salzburg.